This is John Cola with GrowingYourGreens.com. Get some exercise. And showing you the strength of this arbor. All right.
Give me that camera. Let me show you what we got. So we built the arbor here up at the top. We're just starting here. It's out of redwood. Got a whole bunch of other pieces cut. We have a nice arbor on the top that's going to have vining plants grow up it. Maybe something like kiwis. We currently have some incan berries down below, which will grow that tall. They won't necessarily wrap up the trellis here. The construction is pretty much out of redwood 2x6s up at the top. And we basically, let me show you what we got cut here. Got some 2x6s cut with some ends, and then we took some 2x6s and actually ripped them in half for the actual top slats. Should look real nice. We used basically, it's called hog panel right here, which is basically galvanized welded wire. It's actually really durable. Actually, I could use it as a ladder and climb up it. It's so strong. So the it'll definitely hold any plants and anything that'll climb up it. And actually, we drilled the holes with the proper spacing to basically put the hog fencing in to secure it. And this is gonna be for vining plants. It's gonna work really nice. It's gonna be real nice, and it's actually really strong. Also do pull-ups on it. I do plan on actually hanging plants from up here, hanging them down, actually either in regular pots or possibly doing like upside down tomatoes from the arbor up there, from the rafters hanging over. So that's gonna be real fun. It's gonna look real nice. When it's all finished, I'll probably end up putting a solar light up there as well. So that'll be about it for this episode about growing your greens. So growing your greens, you can grow your own greens. John Kohler, over and out. And remember, if you're growing in tight spaces, you wanna grow up. Oh, and real quick, let me show you. So this is the crazy melon trellis you may have saw at a previous episode where it was just empty, but now we have melon vines growing all up it. And you could actually see this is a nylon trellis, and actually it's definitely has some weight on it where the melon vines are just weighing it down. It's actually sunk in a little bit, but it's filling out real nice. It's like a 3D kind of image. It's a hoop design kind of like this, but this is where the lettuce is, but it's empty. But this one has the hoop design plus the nylon trellis material. So the melons have basically filled out both sides of it here. And also we have a trellis going up the middle, which is also pretty packed. And the trellis that goes up, runs straight upright, continues up to here. And it's the melons are almost at the top of that too. So we're running out of space here quickly. Have set a lot of flowers. You can see a lot of the flowers here. There's one still open there. And if we look hard enough, I think we will see some small fruit growing. So that'll do it with the melon trellis and the new arbor going up. One more quick thing here. So we got more growing upright. We just got some cheap trellises actually left over. And you can just stick those in the ground. They're just cheap redwood trellises. I think over here we have like something like winter squash growing up them. This is banana squash, I believe. And more growing upright examples here of cucumbers binding up the trellis as well. So I think that's about it for this episode of GrowingYourGreens.com. Remember, you can grow your own greens. And check out that little baby of a cucumber.